A quick way to get your project to become responsive in all breakpoints is to use viewport width and REMs. Using viewport width allows your content to scale depending on the size of your breakpoint, and then REMs scales depending on the size of the root HTML element.